And an early morning fire sends up a mobile home in flames in Cudahy. Fire officials say they were called to the scene near Ramsey and Packard shortly after 6 this morning. When they arrived, they immediately called in surrounding fire departments and fortunately got the fire under control. No one was at home at the time. No one was injured. The cause remains under investigation.